University internationalization requires a paradigm shift, driven by clear vision and strategy. Our first step is 2016. By then, the Ateneo de Manila will be significantly more internationalized. We will have a strong internationalization at home program, as well as increased study abroad opportunities. We will be aligned with the ASEAN of 2015. We live in a world with many challenges, but also immense opportunities. We will engage with and help shape this changing world. The future of our nation depends on this.